So when you put the backwash wear in, we are ensuring that we are getting 0.8 meter per second flow. And we can see the head drop in the head, which ensures that at least our first layer is getting cleared out. When we kept the first wear, the filtration wear in, the drop in the head may correspond to the less in water flow through the filter and not the proper fluidization of the bed.
Guneet,
yeah.
What is our head level now?
So the head level is first year, which is nearly first year.
It is the first year, but what we are more interested in knowing is the water quality. Because if the quality is not bad and it's not that turbid, that means that maybe it's partially fluidized or it's not fluidized all the way. We still want to play around with the system a little bit more.